क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 फ्रॉम अ सर्कुलर शीट ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर अ सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 3 सेंटीमीटर इज रिमूव्ड फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रिमेनिंग शीट ओके फ्रॉम अ सर्कुलर शीट ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर दिस इज द सर्कुलर शीट ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर व्हाट इज द रेडियस ऑफ दिस सर्कल 4 सेंटीमीटर नाउ दिस इज द सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल And this is the radius of this circle. Now, what is the radius of this circle? 4 centimeter. Okay, so this much portion is 4 centimeter. Okay, how much it is? 4 centimeter. Okay, what is the radius of this circle? Outside circle, 4 centimeter. A circle of radius 3 centimeter is removed. And what is the radius of this circle? It is 3 centimeter. So, see from here. Up till here it is 3 cm. Okay, this is 3 cm and from the center of the circle to till here this is 4 cm radius. Okay, so from 4 cm of radius of circle, 3 cm radius of circle if it is removed, what it is asked? Find the area of remaining sheet. From this circle, if this it is removed. What is the area of remaining sheet? Means we have to find the area of this sheet. Yes, this much part will remain. Na? See, this part will remain from this circular sheet of paper. 4 cm radius. Okay, 3 cm radius of circular sheet if it is removed. What is the area of remaining? This area is remained. See, this much part will remain. If we remove this part, this much part will remain. So, we have to find the area of this part. Okay, now we will remove this. So, we have to find the area of this part. Okay, we have to find the area of this part. Which is shaded part, that area we have to find. So, for that what we are going to do? From area of 4 cm of radius of circle, we will subtract the area of 3 cm of circle. Then we will get the area of remaining sheet. Okay, so now here write what is given. Now, radius of circular sheet are radius of circular sheet R. What we take for outside circle radius R. This letter we use, capital letter R. How much it is radius for this circle? Radius is 4 centimeter. Okay, so radius of circular sheet R is equal to 4 centimeter R for which circular sheet we have used for this outside circle it is used. Okay, now what is given after that? A circle of radius 3 centimeter radius. Remove. Okay, a circle of radius 4 cm radius of circle's area and we subtract the 3 cm circle's area. Then we will get the remaining shape. Okay. Then we will get the area of remaining shape. So pi r square. R pi r square minus this pi r square. Okay. So now pi, pi. Pi is common in both. See here also pi, here also pi. So pi is common in both. Now what will remain here? R square minus this r square. Okay. So pi. What is the value of pi? Pi value is taken 3.14. Okay. Now r square. What is the r? R is given 4 centimeters. So take here 4 square minus r. This r is 3 centimeters. Okay. 3 square. Okay. See. For this circle, what is the radius? 4 centimeters. Okay. So 4 square. So 3.14 multiplied. Here there is no sign, is multiplication. 4 square 16 minus 3 square 9. Okay. So 3.14 multiplied. 16 minus 9, 7. 16 minus 9, 7. So what we got? 7 centimeter square. Okay. So 3.14 multiplied by 7. 7 4s are 28, 7 1s are 7 plus 2, 9, 7 3s are 21. See, after decimal point here 2 digits are given. So for answer, before 2 digit give the decimal point. Okay. So 21.98 centimeter square. So what we got here? Area of remaining sheet. That is only asked. Now find the area of remaining sheet. So the area of remaining sheet is 21.98 centimeter square. So what we got? The area of this sheet, shaded portion, 21.98 centimeter square. Let's solve question number 7. Find the perimeter of the adjoining figure which is semicircle, including its diameter. Okay, this given figure is semicircle and it has, this is the diameter. Okay, so we have to find the perimeter of this given figure. Okay, so diameter is given. So we should know the radius to find the perimeter of this circle, perimeter of this semicircle. We should know the radius. So radius is equal to, now diameter is given. So radius is half of the diameter. So radius is equal to diameter divided by 2. So what is the diameter? 10. 10 centimeter is the diameter divided by 2. So what we got? Radius, 2 5s are 10. So 5 centimeter is the radius. See, 2 1s are 2. 2 5s are 10. So what is the radius? Radius we got 5 cm. Okay. So radius we got 5 cm. Now what we have to find? Write the formula, perimeter of semicircle. Perimeter of semicircle. What is the formula to find the perimeter of semicircle? Pi r. What is the formula to find the perimeter of semicircle? Pi r. Okay. Pi r. What is the value of pi? 22 upon 7. And r. Radius how much it is? 5 cm we have got. Okay. So now let's multiply 22 multiple by 5. 110. See, 22 5s are 110 centimeter upon this 7. Okay. So now 110 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7. 1 minus 7 is not possible. Take borrow. 11 minus 7. 4. Here will remain 0. 0 will come down. 7 5s are 35. Okay. 0 minus 5. Not possible. So take borrow. 10 minus 5. 5. Here will remain 3. 3 minus 3. 0. Now give your decimal point. Okay, give here decimal point. Now take here 0, here also give decimal point. So 7 7s are 49. 0 minus 9 is not possible, so take borrow 10 minus 9, 1. Here will remain 0. Still take one digit. At least after decimal point, at least still 2 digit we have to find the answer. 7 ones are 7. So what we got? 10 minus 7, 3. Okay. So here remainder we got 3. 3. So what answer we got? 15.71 centimeter. So what we got here now? Here we got perimeter of semicircle. Okay, perimeter of semicircle. But what it is as? Find the perimeter of adjoining figure. Okay, we have to find the perimeter of, now we got the perimeter of this part. This is semicircle. We have got the perimeter of this part, but we have to find the perimeter of this whole figure. So in this part perimeter, we'll add this part, then we'll get the adjoining figure's perimeter. Okay, so perimeter of this given figure, perimeter of figure, this adjoining figure is equal to what we are going to do? Perimeter of semicircle plus diameter. What we are going to do? Perimeter of this semicircle plus diameter. What is the perimeter of semicircle? 15.71 plus diameter. Diameter how much it is? 10 centimeters. See, 10 centimeter. Okay, so 15.71 plus 10. So write here 0, 0. 1 plus 0, 1, 7 plus 0, 7, 5 plus 0, 5, 1 plus 1, 2. So what we got perimeter of this figure? 25.71 centimeter. Okay, see here we got the perimeter of semicircle and it is asked to find the perimeter of adjoining figure. Okay, we got the perimeter of this semicircle, in that we have to add this diameter also. Okay, so we will get the perimeter of this adjoining figure, that is 25.71 centimeter.